Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Someone else. We were never there. It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh. You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out. Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist? You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker. I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
Your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the Giant. Unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. Of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. War from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order. Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength, to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.